74 also saw the rise of roller mania, mass hysteria over five young lads from Scotland who, with their good looks, their half-mast tartan trousers, and their blow-dry haircuts, took the charts by storm. Welcome to the Greatest Hits studio, two of the original Rollers, Les McKeown and Eric Faulkner. Oh, yeah. Eric, let me just come to Eric first of all. Looking at that film of you back there in 1974, I mean, that's 9 years ago.
Yeah.
What are your big memories of those days?
Well, that wasn't me, that was my little brother.
I don't believe you.
No, it was great, because 74 was fun. It was a fun year when nobody really worried about anything, and it was just nuts that we done. I had a good time.
Are they fond memories of those times?
Great memories for me, yeah. I really enjoyed myself.
Did Roller Mania make you rich men?
Made our accountants rich.
Our lawyers were rich. No, we done all right. We done okay out of it.
You're quite happy with it?
Yeah, yeah.
And what are you up to these days? You're not happy?
No, I'm not happy with it.
You're not happy at all?
Never happy.
You'd like to have made a lot more money.
Yeah, a lot more.
What about the Rollers these days? Are all the members of the band still in touch with each other?
Yeah, we actually just finished a Japanese short concert tour just, 6 months ago. And,
6 months ago?
We might actually get together again.
So the Bay City Rollers are going to play together again?
We may do. We're thinking about it.
In this country?
If anybody
Well, we
have
want
us,
to, really.
We
want
like
to. It just depends like whether or not people want to hear the music, you know. If we make the right records, I suppose it'll be
just
the
when
right
you thought it was
do.
Safe to turn on your radio.
I shall have to dash to the wardrobe and start pressing my tartan trousers again.
Yes.
Thank you both very much. Les and Eric of the Bay City Rollers.